Here's from Lily. She says, "Good day, Jane. I was hoping you could give me some new advice on belly fat. I'm over 40 and it seems to be settling at my midsection. Please help."
Well, Lily?
Lily.
Lily, first of all, part of what happens in midlife and older is it starts to come on around your waist.
It does.
And, you know, it's almost inevitable. So, again, it's not who you are. Don't let it freak you out. Now, that said, the only way to get rid of fat is with cardio exercise and cutting down on calories, which means you want to eat fewer calories, and you want to be sure the calories you eat are meaningful, not fast foods and stuff like that, not junk food. Meaningful calories, you know, and reducing it, and making sure that you're burning more than you're taking in, burning calories more than you're eating calories. But cardio activity not only gets rid of the fat underneath your skin, it's the only thing that gets rid of the fat that's marbled in your muscle. And so, you know, the best thing to do is, you can do all the sit-ups in the world, you can have a really strong stomach, but to get rid of the fat that's there, you've got to do cardio.